Hello, and today what I'm going to show you how to do is to get into your live lessons for the first time so you can do your collaboration assignments. The first thing to do is to pick the live lesson that you would like to participate in, and to do that you're going to either look on your course home pages where there's a live lesson calendar built into both the Canvas and FLVS home pages, or you can go to the Pasco eSchool website. Click on the grade level that you are in, scroll down to the bottom, and you'll see these live collaborations. The live collaborations are your live lessons, and what you want to do is mark down the day and the time that the collaborations will be taking place, so you can note that for when you would like to take your course. Our next step in this process is going to be to go to My Pasco Connect. We're going to go to launchpad.classlink.com/DSBPC, or you can Google My Pasco Connect and follow the link there. Once you get to My Pasco Connect, you're going to sign into My Pasco Connect. For your username, which is this first block, you are going to use your lunch number, your student number. For the second block, which is your password, you're going to use the district provided password, which is that silly word. Once that's done, you're going to click sign in. And we're going to leave this window open. Our next step is to open a new tab. We're going to put it in the following address: pasco.instructure.com/enroll9p77dj. I'll leave that up for a few moments so that you can put that in. And once you have that address ready, you're just going to hit enter. Okay, once we have gotten to our enrollment, you'll have a screen that looks like this. We're going to click on Enroll in Course. And if you click on your dashboard, you'll see you have the eSchool Live Lesson course now in there. One note that you need to know, that with some teachers, they do not accept the main live lesson room for their live lessons for your collaboration. So in that case, they will have live lessons that occur in their own rooms. For those live lessons, you need to contact your teacher in order to get that invite code, but you'll still do the exact same process in order to be invited, and then their live lesson room will show up in here. When it's time to go to your live lesson, you'll go back into My Pasco Connect and you'll click on My Learning. My Learning will then take you back to your main page, so your dashboard. If you are not on your dashboard when you log in, just click Dashboard and you'll see the main live lesson room there, or whichever live lesson room that you have accepted an invitation to. You will then click on the live lesson room itself. Once you are in there, you're going to click on Adobe Connect. Once you are here, you're going to click Authorized if this pops up. And then once you are in the live lesson room itself, you are going to click this Join button. When you click the Join button, it's going to bring up a message from Adobe Connect that's going to redirect you. And then you'll be put into your live lesson room. Now, because there are no live lessons going on at this time, this is the message that I will get. If that's the case, double check on the live lesson calendar to make sure that you got the right time and day. And if that is the case, contact your teacher and they'll be able to help you. Additionally, if you are also having problems, you can also go into Canvas, click Help, and report a problem. Put the subject in that you're having a live lesson problem, the description of what the problem is, and then submit the ticket, and then we will get back to you and help you out as soon as we can. Have a good day.